Destroy us, but evil will never conquer good.
You've already lost, old man. Now witness your pitiful empire crumble.
Marcus, leave him. We must inject those spores into the heart of the forest. That will infect the empire's water, and our curse shall spread across the world.
Thank you.
get in here. No one must disturb us.
Lord Torin, this one is the experiment I told you about. Healer, even with your magical immunity, you are still too late. Your beloved empire is crumbling before your eyes. Join us while you still have the chance. Otherwise, we'll keep you alive just long enough to watch everyone and everything you love perish.
Thank you. blessed healer, please help me. They have infected me at my roots. I don't have long now. You must go to the Great Spring and stop them. I don't have the strength to heal the entire forest. I'm too weak. You must go. If you can protect the Great Spring from being infected, then I can cure everyone.
Bless you, honored healer. I am Karos, the leader of the forest druids, sworn to protect the health of the forest. If Torin and Marcus succeed in infecting the heart of the forest, all life in the Empire shall perish. However, ancient legend speaks of a white magician who could command all water. They say he sealed his powers in his staff long ago. You must find his staff. Only it will have the power to purify the heart of the forest from that infection. All I can offer you is this unicorn horn. May it bring you good luck.
Blessed healer, we shall not forget what you have done this day. You stopped my brother and saved the Empire. As thanks, I would like to promote you to the chief healer within the Medico Imperium. You have proved yourself resourceful and fearless. You are the perfect candidate. As for Torin and Marcus, they shall be locked away in the Talahari for the rest of their lives.
I spoke with Floriana. She is alive and well and healing the forest as we speak. You have exceeded even my highest expectations. Well done, honored healer.